गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन, आई एम शालिनी अग्रवाल फ्रॉम बंसल पब्लिक स्कूल. वेलकम ऑल ऑफ यू इन आर योगा सेशन. चिल्ड्रन, आई होप यू आर एंजॉयिंग द समर कैंप एंड स्पेशली आर योगा सेशन. सो टुडे वी आर गोइंग टू लर्न वेरी इंटरेस्टिंग एंड एक्साइटिंग योगा आसन, एंड दोज आर उष्ट्रासन एंड अर्धचंद्राकर आसन. सो यू आर रेडी फॉर दैट? वेरी नाइस. Children, as I told you before, that before beginning any asana, we have to start it with Gayatri Mantra or Om sound. So today we are going to start it with Gayatri Mantra. For that, we have to make Padmasana Mudra, okay? So make Padmasana Mudra. This way, I have told you in last sessions. And we have to make our finger mudra like this, okay? We have to attach our fingers and make a circle of thumb and finger and put them here. Close your eyes and we have to recite the Gayatri Mantra 3 times. Okay, let's start. Om Bhurbhuvasvah Tat Savitulvarenyam Bhargo Devasya Dhimahi Dhiyo Yo Na Prachodayat. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्. ॐ भूर्भुवस्वः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यं भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्. धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्. धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्. रब योर पाम्स, टच योर आईज, योर चीक्स, योर नेक, योर होल बॉडी पार्ट्स. नाउ यू आर फीलिंग अ वेरी नाइस एनर्जी ना, एंड आवर बॉडी इज रेडी फॉर एवरी आसन एंड योगा. चिल्ड्रन, नाउ ओपन योर आईज. Okay, now we are ready for asan, and those are Ustrasan and Ardhachandrakar asan. Okay, for that, first of all, we have to sit in Vajrasan pose. I tell you how we have to sit. We have to sit on our knees like this and in this way. That is called Vajrasan pose. Okay, so we will do Ustrasan and Ardhachandrakar asan in this pose. Okay. So let's ready for, first of all we will do Ardhachandrakar asana, which is also called half wheel pose, because our body will be bent like a half wheel. Okay, for that we will put our both hands on our waist and we will bend our body backwards. Okay, slowly you have to do this. Okay, in this method don't close your eyes. Okay children, just you have to open your eyes like this. Bend your body. Good. Now hold and start counting. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, relax. Take 2 or 3 deep breath and again bend your body. One, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, nine, ten. Good. Relax. Take deep breath 4 or 5 times. You have to do it at least 3 times. Okay, 3 times are sufficient in your ears. Now we will do Ustrasan, which is also called as camel pose. Children, as earlier I have told you that mostly of our asana are inspired with the name of many animals. As I told you about crocodile pose na, and puppy pose, rabbit pose, and in this way this is called camel pose. Okay, for that you have to open your legs little bit, and when I say you, one, you have to rotate your hand and hold your one heel, and two you have to rotate your other hand and hold your heel, and on three you have to bend your neck, okay? And when I say you four, you have to stretch your body and start counting 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, relaxed. Take deep breath, 4 or 5. Okay, now 1, 2, 3, and 4. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. Yes, relaxed. Okay. Also, you have to do it 3 times. Both asanas are very sufficient if you do them 3 or 4 times. Okay, children. In this way, we have to do camel pose and half wheel pose. These both asanas are very good for our shoulders, our arms, our thighs and our back muscles. Okay, this improves our digestion and elimination. This improves our respiratory systems, and this also strengthens our shoulders and improves our body posture, which is very important in your age. Okay, children, so you have to practice them more and more time, and daily early morning you have to do them. In evening also you can to do, but after having meal, okay, after 2 or 3 hours of having meal. Okay, children, we are getting your cute videos. They are very nice. Thank you for that, and till our next activity, stay home, be safe. Goodbye.